Add a touch of ancient Jewish history to your favorite blouse, dress, or sweater with this Lion of Judah Megiddo coin necklace. The original, uncovered in 1904 during an excavation in the city of David in Jerusalem, depicts the mighty lion of the tribe of Judah embossed on a majestic coin. This pewter recreation is stunning in gold tone, encased in a silver color mounting, and complemented by a silver link style chain. Next, this beautifully crafted gold-plated Temple Menorah Pendant and 21-inch gold-plated chain is a replica from a 7th century artifact excavated in Jerusalem. The menorah is the centerpiece of the temple. This pendant bears the image of the menorah, the shofar, and the Torah, all very important symbols in Judaism. Also included is a printed card that describes the significance of this historic item. A full-color printed card is also enclosed for the Megiddo coin necklace, describing this 8th century work of art, as well as the city of Megiddo, the location of the end-of-days battle of Armageddon. Whether you choose the Megiddo coin necklace, the Temple Menorah pendant, or choose them both, they are exquisitely presented in a deep velvet jewelry gift box.